I've been DJ, I think the idea went alone, but in the process I was in hip hop community, so I was breakdancing, graffiti, and this community was also DJing, producing, all one world, all together. So I was not DJing, but I was buying a lot of vinyl, and I was already impressed. And maybe at 17, it was a club in my city called L'Enfer, where Laurent Garnier was president. I started to know all the DJs from Detroit, Chicago at this time, and I get like amazed. And then I start to buy more vinyl and start to train for DJ. Really fast, and I mean, after maybe 6 months, I was doing my first production. So yeah, I've been doing the both at the same time, but I focus on DJing more. 6 or 7 years ago, I started to produce more and more and more. Perfect to the labels. I start to find a name about a cat, and I don't know if you know the movie called Car Wash, old black movie from the 70s, but I really like the music also, so I make a kind of joke or about the movie. Sound system was nice, and the lights, and the atmosphere, so it was really great. So bad for doing house music, I think. I mean, if you see in the history of house, is American, French, Italian most. So that's why Italy and French and American, of course, are coming back really big. Yeah, it's a concept album, gonna be released full in one CD and also like four parts in vinyl with four aspects of my music. I mean, one gonna be really house, but from my roots, like American roots, and another vinyl gonna be more acid. All the aspects of the music I like, not a new one kind.